clearly is a very serious epidemic, but equally the fact